Okay.
So we are here at Long Lake. I'm blown away. Visibility is better than I have ever seen here. Usually we're struggling to see down a foot, 2 feet, and it looks really great right now. There's a blue-green algae bloom going on, which isn't ideal, but it's not terrible. The wind has just sort of swept it in here. I know we've been unsuccessful relocating zebra mussels here the last couple of years. John is already working over by the ramp. She just had to get out of the way for a boat that was going in. And I'm going to go over and check out the fishing dock and the depth gauge. Looks like I've got a fair bit of Eurasian water milfoil out here to dodge. Yeah, hopefully with the improved clarity, if there's anything here, we'll be able to find them. So we'll be going in a sec. Thank you. success.
Yeah.
Yeah, be really careful. Here, can you get over by me, please? Oh, that boat is forever away. I heard it. I'm like, this weighs a metric ton.
Well, it's goat fish bait.
Lost it. And another bait.
Thank you.